Around, down, down, around, down, 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 down,
Oh, hi! My name is Joffrey, and I will be exploring nature for today. Today we're going to be following me on my path. Nature is a beautiful thing. It's got wonders. And it's got secrets. Secrets that you will find today with me. Come on, let's follow me.
Come on, what the?
When exploring nature, you want to find little things that just really brighten up your day. So, within nature, we find things that are edible. And the one, my favorite delicacy, it's the leaf. It really just exasperates my voyage into the flavor world. Come on. Oh. Ah. Oh, well, I took a little bit of a tumble, but that's all good. In nature, you'll never know what to expect when you're getting hurt. You see, the Norwegian River was built in the 60s to create a pathway for the Norwegians traveling to America. You see, the Norwegians were trying to escape their fascist democracy and just move along. And so the river was built. Let's get our feet a little wet. Whoa. 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 Look at, if you just dip your feet a little bit, it just gets a little moist. Not even a little soaked, but just a little moist. Ooh, it's gooey. My favorite. So, nature might be a little boring for the fellows out there in the real world, but you want to get creative. Origami, nature's finest instrument. See, we may not have paper with us right today, but that doesn't mean we cannot create some of the world's finest origami. So, what you need to do is gather a few leaves, just a few leaves, and now you just sit back, relax, and create origami. just gotta start folding it. And you still love doing this type of thing, but you know. And so you just start folding it into a bird. Just fold it so it's real bird-like. Kind of cute little bird, if I do say so myself. You see, the one thing birds like to do in real life is they like to fly. And honestly, when a bird flies, it's what I really like it. Fly! 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 I love nature! Sometimes there are strange people who don't really want you to recognize nature for its real pet journey. People just don't know how to enjoy nature. It's a sad fact, but if you follow me, you'll enjoy nature. Hello, young boy.
Help.
How long have you enjoyed nature?
Help, please.
Hey, little boy, what does your sign say? Here. Ew. Ewy. Well, I hope you have a I hope you have a swell.
Hold it tight.
I hope you have a swell.
Then something plays a part.
Help.
Becomes
help.
A wonderland. All you have to do is look anew, then you'll understand. It's a jolly holiday with Mary. Mary makes your heart so light and lovely. When the day...
Nature is just something that I really enjoy. And I think you'll enjoy it too, especially on your road to success. Because when you explore nature... this is where you'll want to be. I've encoded a specific sort of map that I have recognized on the palm of my hand. And this map leads me wherever I want to go in nature. Look, you can see it too. You'll see the nature map right there. And this is the happy map, sad map, love map, nature map. And nature map is where you want to be in life. Because when you explore nature map, there is nothing you can do. Nature is something that you just want to be a part of, because it...
Don't ever talk about it like that again!
Please stop! Please stop! Please! It's something I find to be dear to my heart. And I'm Joffrey, and I would just want to... This is where nature and man splits. You see this? This is man. See this? This is not man, this is nature. And you want to get the man out of life, out of nature, and you want to bring nature back to its existing realm. I have never been this happy my entire life with nature being the real part, the real reason I'm here right now, because nature is where it's at, because you want to be happy with your life. You want to be a natural man. You want to be a naturist man, because we've got, come on, you've got nature in your vein. You got, every night, I just stick a needle in there and inject my favorite nature. And it's enjoyable, because nature is where Joffrey, me, I want to be. Because look, you might find a few berries along the way. And they're exploring.
And really exploring.
I'm sorry.